living inside there with the alligator. Do those animals benefit from that? But so do your deer, panthers, foxes, possums, raccoons, even the flying birds. They'll come and drink out of that hole. And in that, the alligator has created himself AI, which means he's going to pick and choose which animals he's going to eat. And talking about being eaten by an alligator, how in the world are people attacked by them?
Well,